Student, this is Hafeez, Tariq Hafeez from THK South Zone. Today new lecture with new problem, new example. In this time discuss on CS201 Introduction to Programming, lecture number 5 and problem number 2. This is a problem number 1. Logical operator. Logical operator are AND. R mean two condition on time, but select only one. And a mean two condition on time, both is true. Is condition is true, not single condition true. Okay. If A greater than B and C greater than B is correct. And syntax of this logical operator, if A greater than 18, two vertical bar height greater than 5, must be A greater than 18 and height must be greater than 5 feet. If else discuss my previous lecture in CS201 lecture number 5 and problem 1, program 1. Here this is a unary operator. Unary operator answer change in opposite condition, mean true convert in false, false convert in true. Unary not operator. Unary not operator. Not operator used with true answer false, and unary operator not operator used with false answer equal to you. If Amir age greater than Amara age, and change answer with not operator. This is a logical operator. Enter marks greater than 45 and test marks greater than or equal pass mark. CEO, welcome, Virtual University of Pakistan. Open our book. This time problem, simple problem or program number 2, problem statement. Problem statement: a shopkeeper announced a package for a customer that he will give 10% discount on all bills, and if a bill amount is greater than 5,000, then a discount of 15%. Write a C program which tasks amount of the bill from user and calculate the pay bill amount by applying the above discount criteria and display it on the screen. Shopkeeper announces a package customer 10% discount all bill amount greater than 5000 discount 15%. Summation. In this program, we create a going to make decision on the basis of the bill amount. Basis of the bill amount, make decision. So we will be using if statement. We declare three variable amount, discount, and net payable, and initialize them. Next, we prompt the user to enter the amount of the bill. After this, we implement the if statement to test the amount entered by the user. As we see in their problem statement that if the amount is greater than 5000 and the discount 15%, otherwise amount is less than or equal to 5000, the discount rate 10%. So we check the amount in if statement. If it is greater than 5000, then the condition is true. Then the if block is executed. Otherwise, the amount is not greater than 5000, then the else block is executed. Not greater than amount, not greater than 5000. In flowchart, simple program two, if and else start. If amount greater than 5000, then calculate the amount, calculate the discount at 15% and display the net payable amount. Work done and post of program. And other condition, if amount greater than 5000, calculate the amount is less than 5000 or equal 5000, and go calculate the discount at, check this part, no here, and our program goes else part, calculate the discount at 10% and display the net payable amount and calculation and show screen and stop this program. This program is this is my already create program previous chapter. Discount amount, calculate discount save as program name, calculate discount location C, and I remove this program. First of all, get three variable, but not confirm here values in decimal and integer, I mean whole number. Use here double header in decimal value and integer value. Double amount first variable, comma next variable, discount, and comma third variable, and net pay. Net pay me pay. This style is camel style, and end of line terminator. First of all, I set value is zero. No, sorry. Same assign value zero. Sorry, terminator. Second discount. Assign value 0, wait a minute, I already solved here. This time get value message from enter bill, cout less than double quotation mark, start and stop with terminator type. Sorry, leave enter this message type here. Please enter the amount of the bill on next line, get value with CN greater than in amount, and this value store in amount. Okay, this portion is completed here. Now use our decision making, I mean if and else condition. If condition and if body and else and else what. First of all, this value check amount greater than 5000. Discuss body of this if statement and calculate a 50% discount. First value, first variable of our store for all value. Oh, sorry. Discount equal amount This is amount multiply first solve high priority is parentheses first solve value in parentheses 15.0 divide 100% mean and answer multiply with this amount. This terminator and then here calculate our discount and let payable equal amount subtract with discount amount is 5000 and multiply multiply 0.15 discount $750. ₹750 and in net pay amount subtract discount mean 5000 subtract 750 rupees and total net payable 4250 rupees 4250 rupees. Okay, check this condition. And with rule terminator and show message. Out less than double quotation mark start and stop the terminator the discount at the rate 15% is office and call here discount variable, and next line this copy and paste here the payable amount, the payable amount is in net payable space double quotation mark with sorry, not use here terminator, rupees. Yes, calculation hour is completed. Check our result for our program. Wait a few seconds for compilation. Our program is successfully compiled. Next, here extra space show I am enter 5001 rupees. Press enter. Yes, but discount, sorry, here at less than not show this error, some text error. At the rate 15% is rupees 715 50 rupees and 15 pesos. The payable try backslash with n for not show a single line and answer, and the total amount, the payable amount is 400,250.85 rupees. Yes, this time I enter 6,000 rupees. Enter this time the discount at the rate of 15% is rupees 900. The payable amount is 5,100 rupees. Welcome PHK Software. Now discuss else part. First of all, I use here, I copy this code from if part, paste in else part. This time 15 change in 10%, division is 100%, net payable amount this, and this time in 10%, and same as So compile our this program. I am done my work. I type 5000, but our package greater than 5000, not equal 5000. This time calculate discount 10%. Yes, the discount at the rate 10% is 10% is 500 rupees. Wait, I change here, and the payable amount is 4500 rupees. Okay, my program is done. Is colon remove and go and less than double quotation mark, paste here, and yes, no, copy out, paste here, yes, yes, this is a beautiful. Yes, now compile and check our this program. This time I enter 5000, sorry, 4500, enter, yes. The discount at the rate of at the rate 10% is 450 rupees, and payable amount is 4050 rupees. Welcome. This is done. Now I change condition here. I mean total bill 5000 greater than and equal 5000, and calculate discount 15%. Just I equal, enter equal button and save and compile. Check here, I enter 5000 and calculate my 15% discount. Yes, the discount at the rate 15% is 7750 rupees, and the net payable amount is 4250 rupees. Okay, do the work. Then please subscribe my channel and like my videos with share on Facebook wall for help of other students and new learners. And with my new videos for next this time, lecture number 6, CS201 introduction to programming, lecture number 6, summary, repetition, structure, I mean loop, overflow condition, simple program 1, 2, infinite loop, properties of while loop, yes, flowchart, simple program number 3, yes, made my new updates and new video. Please subscribe my channel, like my videos, and with share on your profile wall of Facebook.